Back about 1800 and some, a Louisiana couple had a red-headed son. No name suited him.
I'm going up. Chief got mad, this nearly ended up.